Trailer park DNA, I'm eat up with it. I am. But the thing is, because I grew up middle of nowhere in Tennessee, you know, and the thing is, you don't know that about yourself when you're growing up in a place like that. Like, I had to grow up, get out, move away from there to even realize what I am, you know? Like, I had all these little mini epiphanies over the years where I would just stop and be like, holy shit, I'm white trash. I did not know that. I know it seems obvious, but I had no idea. And that all started for me when I got to college, because my first serious girlfriend in college was this rich girl. Well, you know, she was rich to me. Her daddy owned a pawn shop outside of Nashville, so cha-ching. No, in reality, they were firmly middle class. But in my head, I was Leo at the bottom of the steps on the Titanic, just... I was in the bathroom getting ready for our first date. Oh, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Yeah. I thought I'd made it. I did not want to fuck that up. And I can remember going to her parents' house for the first time and standing in their kitchen and just being like, why's all y'all's plates the same? That's weird. They're all the same color. Ain't none of them got Peyton Manning on them. What are you doing? Y'all need to spice it up. That's true, and that's not the only dishes-related epiphany I had at their house. Dude, when I found out they used glass Tupperware, you might as well tell me rich people could get robot wieners, man. I was like, what? Glass Tupperware, what a time to be alive! They don't know about butter tubs? Fucking... blew my mind, man.